You see me popping on your timeline. Still you trying to keep me on the sidelines, yeah. Trying to read between your fine lines, oh, 7-9. You can hit me in the nighttime, oh. Ooh, baby, you can slap me with your clothes, oh, no.
You guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. It's me, Zai, your girl, Constance Frederica, Federica, Federica. Have you guys want to freaking pronounce it, okay? Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna do a throwback, okay? This one is Dave featuring J-Hus, Samantha, okay? Like, Samantha, I don't know if this is a girl he dated or something. Maybe it was an experience, but he named it Samantha. But I do remember him. You guys have requested this, but also I remember him on Chicken Shop Date with Amelia, and they mentioned it, or she mentioned Samantha. So I've always been curious about this, so I'm about to react to it, and hopefully it's a freaking vibe, okay? I know it's about to be a vibe. I mean, Dave, and then J-Hus, yes, okay? Anyway, let's just get right into the video and see how good it is. I'm gonna be watching the lyrics, you guys. If you guys wanna look at the lyrics, go in the description box down below. Anyway, let's go.
I changed my number couple times, the man kept calling me for things a man I hate, but they're waving when they saw me on their strip. I know they see me on the camera. Might just link some man for mix the gentleman with gangster.
Quickly stop off at the off license. Boss man, let me get a tutu drink. Girl, them I watch my thing. How about a crook and a princess combining?
And I've been giving gal the good pipe. A man walked in, yo, it's no way looks like. Give man high five, kiss her goodnight. I'm in your eyesight, but I'm not your type. I'm more like loud light.
Keep quiet, I'm preaching. Put a sock in it, put a sock on the fire alarm. Fingers looking like a firearm while I spit this fire. Plus I came with a fire, what's that thing with a silencer? Man come shoot and silence him. I was never the cool kid, more like strange and awkward. Biscuit for your forehead, till my forearms exhausted. Have you rolled my fortress, spent 4 months in the forefront. We party for a fortnight, but I was too weak.
I changed my number couple times, the man kept calling me for things a man are hating, but they're waving when they saw me on their strip. I know they see me on the camera. Might just link some man for mix the gentleman with gangsta. I changed my number couple times, the man kept calling me for things a man are hating, but they're waving when they saw me on their strip. I know they see me on the camera. Might just link some man for mix the gentleman with gangsta.
We are not G's, I am not from your ends. I don't give a fuck what you done. Two young G's, arms out, nobody move. You can get stuck in the mud. We sent your man to the shop. What do you mean? He ain't never made it rain. Your man is a fraud, your boyfriend's living a lie. You're kinda like Rachel Zane. I'm gentle when it comes to the girl then, but I'm gangster with somebody in Voss. My girl don't wanna stop for a chat, then I'm onto her friends like Joey and Ross. Babe, what you mean you can't talk for a sec? It's calm, you don't even know what you lost. Stone Island from my head to my feet. When I step on the street, I don't know what it costs, but
I know it's expensive. She told me she loved me, but really I don't even know if she meant it. And if let's pull this whip, that's numerous offences. Why you gassed off a rack? I put three on my dentist. I put three on my
close
dentist.
Your eyes, it might be blinding, and they wonder why I'm smiling. Until I hear a siren, we pulled off in perfect timing. Close your eyes, it might be blinding, and they wonder why I'm smiling. Until I hear a siren, we pulled off in perfect timing.
I changed my number couple times, the man kept calling me for things a man are hating, but they're waving when they saw me on their strip. I know they see me on the camera. Might just link some man for mix the gentleman with gangsta. I changed my number couple times, the man kept calling me for things a man are hating, but they're waving when they saw me on their strip. I know they see me on the camera. Might just link some man for mix the gentleman with gangsta.
Friends like Joey and Ross, because you don't want to talk to me, you feel me? Like, I love that line. It's all about friends. You guys know Joey and Ross from Friends. Anyway, this was cool. Yes, absolutely another freaking banger. Like, I love how J-Hus came in and just did his thing. Of course, Dave did his thing. Like, he never disappoints. okay? I thought Samantha was about a girl. And I think Samantha is about something else. You guys know what I'm talking about. Kind of like that K Coke fire in the booth, like that second verse when he was talking about, you know what I'm saying, his girlfriend or whatever. Is this what Samantha is? Because that's what I get. That's the impression that I get. This Samantha is something, you know what I'm saying? As you guys know what it is. Anyway, I love this song. I thought it was like the I didn't look at the video, but like the lyrics were mad on point. Dave comes in with the punchlines. J-Hus, like, he kind of like his little style or whatever, like his flow, it kind of like switched up the whole song. So it kind of had like, you know, like that Dave vibe and that J-Hus vibe. Like, I thought that was like a super freaking hit. Like, it didn't go what I thought it was gonna go. Like, it didn't go all steady. It kind of like, you know what I'm saying? But it was a good one. It was a good, like, roll, like a little bumpy roll, but a good bumpy roll. Because sometimes you need a little bumpy roll, like, not like steady all the way through. You know what I'm saying? Like a little bit of mix up or whatever. And I feel like J-Hus provided that with his flow like this. This was mad freaking good. I loved it so much. Okay. Definitely. This is going on my playlist. Yes, absolutely. And I love this. If you guys want to watch this video again without my reaction, go in the description box. I'll put the link there to the original video. And yeah, if you guys like this reaction, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.
You see me popping on your timeline. Still you trying to keep me on the sidelines, yeah. Trying to read between your fine lines, oh, 7-9. You can hit me in the nighttime. Oh, ooh, baby, you can slap me with your clothes, ooh.